Jaden, what did you think of the way that one played out for you guys, particularly in the fourth quarter?
It was cool. I mean, didn't really, you know, want the outcome that had happened. But, I mean, we fought, played hard, tried everything we could do, you know, to get the dub. But just, you know, didn't go our way. So, just looking forward for the next game. Get ready for the next game. So,
Shane, what's kind of the learning? What have you kind of felt, Shane? You know, Chauncey talked about you learning the plays inside and out, just how difficult has it been to
I mean, it's not really difficult, just because, you know, Dame and Jeremy, all them guys, you know, being helping me throughout the way, just getting me used to the plays and how to play in the league and everything. So, I mean, I wouldn't really call it difficult. It's just, you know, just getting ready and everything. So,
what do you think about having to guard Kevin Durant?
Nah, it is for real. I mean, guarding him, he's, you know, what, 7 foot, damn near. You know, can handle the ball, fast, can shoot. But I mean, I looked up to KD, you know, growing up. So just guarding him is welcome to the NBA for real. So.
Jaden, what's kind of the